a job, you fucking bum. They treat me like the dogs, crawling on my floors like I had no clue about the filth from my palms. Spare some arms, no, they just disregard. A walking mirage, strolling through the park, and they pick up rocks and throw them at my cart, stomp on my box, and piss on my art, and that's what it is, art. I told you from the start, that's why I'm stealing pens and paper from your local Walmart. There's 300 people on this park bench, and the space between us is getting pretty tense. 300 people on this bench, now how am I supposed to get any rest? There's 300 people on this park bench, and the space between us is getting pretty tense. 300 people on this bench, now how am I supposed to get any rest? Hey baby girl, what you doing tonight? I'd like to take you out for a burger and maybe some french fries, but I should be your friend, I got no money in this world. In fact, I'm doing alright for a sociopathic alcoholic, but I must be in the jeans or I'm staying khakis, and I find it hard to believe that you still haven't slept. I mean, if we ain't gonna date, I guess I'd be on my way, or we can go for a walk and I'll show you the alley where I stay. There's 300 people on this park bench, and the space between us is getting pretty tense. 300 people on this bench, now how am I supposed to get any rest? There's 300 people on this park bench, and the space between us is getting pretty tense. 300 people on this bench, now how am I supposed to get any rest? Another day goes by in my slum, and all it feels a cold eye, like I'm a chump, and these people stare at me like I'm the one that's cursed.
Bitch, get up on my park, I was at first.
Wait, calm down for a minute, find your G, otherwise these people will probably call authorities. Not even knowing that I fought for this country, but I guess talking to yourself is a bit unhealthy.
There's 300 people on this park bench, and the space between us is getting pretty tense. 300 people on this bench, now how am I supposed to get any rest? There's 300 people on this park bench, and the space between us is getting pretty tense. 300 people on this bench, now how am I supposed to get any rest?